Working at home, day four. Today, UNICEF staff from around the world had a virtual meeting on mental health and well-being. Many of us may be feeling anxious and overwhelmed, sad, calm, stressed, confused, bored, lonely, or all of these things at the same time. To help us cope, our staff counselors recommend that we each create a well-being plan for ourselves, our families, and maybe even our teams. They gave really useful tips, and I'd like to share some of them with you. So, tip number one. This one's very hard for me. Stick to routines or start new ones. Get up and go to sleep at a regular time. Get dressed, exercise, take a shower, do your hair, do the dishes, involve the children so that you have a family plan. Tip number two, and this is one of my favorites. Stay connected. Have video chats with your family, friends, and colleagues. Open up about how you're feeling and ask others how they're feeling. Check in with colleagues regularly, especially those who are alone. Tip number three, engage in hobbies and things you enjoy. Do karaoke, read, cook, do puzzles, sew, or knit. Tip number four, set up a worry window. Write down all your worries throughout the day and give yourself permission to think about them during a specific time of day so that it's a very well-known technique and it works. Tip number five, and this one was a hit with many colleagues, engage in well-being practices. Use meditation and mindfulness apps. Exercise. Keep a gratitude journal by writing down three things you're grateful for every day. Congratulate yourself and others on having a mega day. Remember, lots of things have not been canceled, like music and family and reading, singing, laughing, and hope. Make sure you enjoy them. For more tips, visit coronavirus pages on unicef.org and be sure to share some of your tips as well. We can all learn from each other.